Wolf. Oh, I bit my lip and now I'm bleeding. Oh no. I was chomping on my lip. Now I'm split it open. This isn't good. Game one on PS2. I'm gonna bleed out real quick. BZ pushed a ledge early, but finds himself in a good position. I'm being beautiful. Don't kill lies. Very stuck goes over the scubs. Close though. Actually slightly right now, but Joker is out, or Arsene is out. Joker's always out. Arsene's thrown up here. Uh-oh, with that up smash, grab for, but not a big punch. He doesn't find stubs. He doesn't find the up smash. Joker almost gone. That's all the Arsene. For this stock at least. So BZ in a pretty good spot. Kind of extend this. Scary situation though. For a lot of things. For an air dodge and flash find you, Mark. I don't think he meant to hit that flash, I think he just wanted to get the ledge. I'm shocked at that. Yeah, didn't connect. Scubs takes the next stock, so BZ's gotta close his mouth fast if he wants a shot at this one. Ooh, BZ. Clutches that one out. As we are accustomed to seeing from him. absolutely scary. Stuck over to Scubs, just like in game one. Down tilt on the parry. That's the dead Scubs. That is dead. Close so far through the second stock. Line for Scubs. You can use this to close up the second stock. I'd have to use a dirt cover here. Just to hold on to it. Ooh. He thought he was safe on the platform. Not quite. And the up smash or shield. Bring it to last stock game 2. 1-0 lead for BZ though. It's BZ's last stock game 2. Scubs still got one. A little bit hanging on to play with. Wow, that was slick. So the little baby limit charge, and she canceled, double jump, and ooh. Again, that limit cross slash hitbox, very deceiving. A lot bigger than a lot of people expect. You can kind of fall victim to that. And Scubs rid that flash. That's not good. And two stock coming up for Scubs Cloud. even going into last dog game three,
one game apiece.
Wait, how did that laser not hit? Someone clipped that. Scubs literally stayed crouching under the laser with his dash back. That was insane. I have no doubt in my mind that was intentional. Because that's such a... If he knew that... He was moving at like the same speed as the laser too. You guys know what I'm talking about. Oh, limit wears off. Scubs usually doesn't let his limit wear off. It's like, he usually throws out a blue or something. But, a mental timer on that full off. Scubs goes up 2-1. Wi-Fi's on cold stack. Oh, BZ Rob. See if BZ Rob can do it. Just about done this side. Here we go. Done for now. DJ with PJ. I am not with PJ Racing. Even so far through first dog game one, of course, 50% lead for his job, but at this stage. Oh, he's clean. Easy with lead. Looking to stretch it out. Don't leave that back there, but in an awkward situation. Trump rolls up. Alright. He's got good hands to that. Oh. Oh, missed the armor to eat the back here for it. And limits on the line. Eats a full limit cross slash for it, but Rob can actually really easily time out Cloud's limit with just going up with the jet engines and hovering with down air and back air. So set count is 2-1 for Scubs right now. Good dash grab. Oh, no top for Easy. Going all the way out there.
Levin does get trumped. This is gonna be scary.
Stubbs doesn't capitalize on the re-grab. Doesn't have a jump. Oh, Breezy.
You're cracking. Shooting away at some of the last dog here with Scubs. That might do it. Actually, that buffered air dodge. Huh. Well, we're going to game five. Rob wins.
Going to game five. Yeah, 2-2. Same matchup. Here we go. Game five, losers finals. Spoilers. Spoilers, it was cheese. 3, 2, 1, yeah. Go! I feel like the stream is super delayed. Right now that I'm watching it back, they're still in the arena and we're already 10 seconds. 15 seconds. 1 second. So he kinda got the early lead and he's got limit. Blows the limit though on a rolled back region. Obviously not rolling back, he's still alive. Yeah, it's really about 30 seconds behind where it actually is, I think. But down smash, not gonna take it yet, Rob. That's kind of heavy. What a heavy robot. Limit's back online, but the top kind of saves BZ from just running over and cross slashing and firing a blade beam up. In the air. We find the up air though. Oh, he wanted the down throw top into up smash. Or into something. Oh. Looking for these down thrown tops. I'm trying to get a combo up there. Down thrown is shy. Oh, almost had to reach. Good match from Scum, though. Scum blows the limit. Kind of had you there. That's a stab, too. Easy keeps it close. Only 12%. That limit climb has normal. Yeah, I'm not playing these games right now. These are much better than me. Maybe I have to figure in the gamer and just putting Super Smash Brothers Ultimate Tournament in like all caps in the title. Then people stop asking for the reason. Ooh, Scubs takes it 3-2. So Scubs wins losers finals. Now we have to try and